Hi, this is Todd Olthoff, and welcome to another edition of Screencasts Online. With all of the software we talk about here on Screencasts Online, none of it functions without a working drive, whether that be a physical spinning hard drive or the new solid-state or SSD drives that are finding their way into more and more Mac setups. Monitoring and maintaining these drives is essential to keeping your Mac running and making sure you can access the information you've stored on your Mac. Apple includes disk utility with every Mac install, which does help with most issues that come up with your hard drive or SSD, but what happens if disk utility isn't enough? What options do you have to repair these drives to get back up and running again? In this screencast, we will look at a number of third-party applications that help to monitor, maintain, and repair or recover your disks. Now, because we will be looking at a number of applications, we won't go in-depth into every feature, but give an overview of what each does to help you make the decision of which resources would be best for your personal disk repair kit. I will offer some things to consider on each, what each does and doesn't do, and help you put together your own recovery drive with all the tools you might need depending on what issues you encounter with your disk. To get an idea of what these utilities add to your existing Mac setup, let's start by taking a look at disk utility and what it does in managing, maintaining, and fixing drive issues.